and there it is. He's heading to Cleveland.